welcome back. And now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one. Joanne and Kevin, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds, so you start first. Holly and Julie, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And Jen and Kelly, you have 2 minutes. All right. Okay, look around. Everything you see in the supermarket is all yours. Just grab anything you want. And keep your eyes open for the supermarket sweep bonuses, because they're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. Remember, only one of those to a customer. Now, listen very carefully, because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, you can pick up an additional $250 if you bring back all three of these. So listen very carefully. They are Spiffet's cleaning towels, Campbell's vegetable soup, and Shield deodorant soap. Okay, now you partners at the checkout counter, make sure to keep reminding your shoppers of those items on the shopping list when they come back to exchange their baskets. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash.
Yeah.
Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds, and that's when Kevin will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Kevin, go.
And there goes Kevin, and right in front of him, soup. There's a lot to choose from, but he wants the one on our shopping list, Campbell's Vegetable, and he's got it. That's number one for Kevin. Will he go for number two? Well, he turns into the aisle where we have household cleaners, and that's where he could find Spiffet's cleaning towels. It's there, Kevin.
One and go.
And here comes Holly. Now, she has the same idea as Kevin. Start on the shopping list and stop at the Campbell's and look for the vegetable soup. And she gets one, too.
One, go.
And here comes Jen of Team 3, running fast. Oh, look out, Mr. Cameraman. Out of the way, Holly. Jen is in a big hurry. What does she have in mind? Huggies. And she starts filling up her cart with the biggest packages we've got. Remember, Kevin was looking for the Spiffet's cleaning towels. He got one, and that's his second shopping list item. Will he continue the shopping list? No, he gets back to basics and starts shopping for big containers of Wesson cooking oil. And here's another basic shopper. It's Holly in the deli section. She knows that our 5-pound blocks of mozzarella cheese have big money written all over them. And when you want to make more money, you just stay in the deli department and help yourself to our fresh hams. And here's Jen helping herself to cans of baby formula. And she's doing it the hard way, using her chin to hold them in place. But that's okay, she got the job done. Joanne's wondering where her husband is, and Kevin's doing fine. As a matter of fact, he's grabbing a bonus, our Energizer Bunny. Oops, the bonus tag fell off. Oh, good, he picked it up. That's the only way he'll be able to find out how much it's worth. And the audience knows you sure don't want to lose that tag. Now back to Holly, struggling to straighten out her cart because she knows in this particular aisle is the Spiffet's towels on our list. That's another shopping list item for Holly. And here's another smart move. She spots and grabs a big bonus. It's Diet Dr. Pepper, and off she goes. Look at Jen. When you have a cart full of Huggies, what do you do with 2 4-foot-long salamis? You just squeeze them in. And you know what? Jen's not the only one who knows the value of our diapers. Look at Kevin getting his share. Here's another supermarket sweep favorite. Big 3-pound cans of Huban coffee. And you can bet Holly will get her limit of 5. Here we are, coming down to the last few seconds of shopping. Jen's trying hard, and look over at Kevin. You could say he's giving it his all. And you know what? It's written all over it.
Oh, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Very good. Okay, thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we're going to find out which team has the highest total. He's got the highest group at all, I'll tell you right now. And that team is going to get the chance to go for $5,000. Now, sitting behind a product someplace here in one of these aisles, just waiting to be won, so stick around.